Welcome in this video, and in this video I'm going to speak about the optimization of your Instagram account. And let's just go into it. First of all, you can see here that Yannis put Yannis Andreou, public figure, hashtag motivator, hashtag businessman, hashtag lecturer. And the reason that Yannis did that is that if you go here to the search button and then over here search and put hashtag motivator, probably this account will pop up or appear, and then you can go and follow this account and then become a follower. Your niche, by the way, should be here with these hashtags. So if, for example, you have an account related to fitness and sport, for example, then you come here and under public figure or whatever you put hashtag fitness, hashtag sports, or things like that. And after that, if you see here it says change your life, then it has this little hand and it shows Intmars, intmars.com, which is Yannis's business. And this is a call to action. In English, it's called call to action. When you ask somebody to do something specific like this, like go into my site. And this actually is very easy to do. You just go to edit profile here and you put name, Yannis Andreou, or whatever your name is, username, website, and bio or whatever. And also here, as you can see, category, public figure, or whatever your niche is, or not niche. If you have a business, you put whatever relates to your business. It says artist, local business. You can choose whatever you want. Yes, so basically this is it about the optimization, or a part of the optimization. And the other part is that you go up here and you go to settings, because when you start on in Instagram, you will have a personal account and you want to change the personal account to account data. Somewhere here it will say, somewhere here it will say to change the personal account to business account, and you want to just do that, because with business account you have very cool tools or features as these insights over here that you can just push, and it's very helpful actually. Because here in activity, it says how many people visited your profile, which is 2,280 people in these 6 days, November 26th to December 2nd. How many clicks, website clicks, did the account have, which is this one, inmars.com. How many emails, calls, etc. How many impressions and reach. So these are basically statistics or some things that you want to check if you want to increase your followers, you want to promote something from your business, and it actually helps you to see what actions you did. Like, for example, if one day you have 100 reads, and the next day you have 1,000, you can see what actions you did that were successful at that period of time, and then you can just repeat that or do that. And then you can go to content. It's awesome, actually. This is a very, very cool feature, because here you can see 5,674. And these are the photos and how many times they were looked from other people, the stories. Details about audience, top locations as cities, countries, the age range, gender, or whatever. So yeah, basically this is it about the optimization of the account. Put your things here, like motivator, businessman, your niche. Your niche should be put here, then put a call to action, a website, and then also turn on, or not turn on, turn your account from personal to business, and you are set. And this is it for this video. Seeing you in the next one.